The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by many things of deception and the care of evil. Blessed is he who in the next name of
Southerners generally break up words with single vowels into double vowels or diphthongs.